Welcome back. In this lecture, we're going to talk about property naming in Swift. Always try to name your properties, associated types, and function parameters according to their role inside your application. For example, var greeting message of type string, hello world. Another example, var my age is of type int 32. Be careful to never name an entity after its type. For example, var string hello world, or var integer of type int is 32. That's it for this lecture. I will see you in the next one.